defender of this set. Puba sends that one over. Great take again, but Nishida manages to rub one off the block from a tricky position there. From a long way back, he's had to adjust there, a slight adjustment, went cross court. Which I think rather fooled the block, because they were used to him going. Together there. The dink from Murray rescued Yamamoto, of course. The push doesn't work. Driving in and the stretch. Absolutely brilliant. Oh my goodness me. Lee. Oh, it's a serve that's come over on first contact as well. And Nishida rips through it. Well, Aku Lee is the man who can do no wrong at the moment. And the overpass ruthlessly punished. Second set has been an absolute catastrophe for them, but they see a swing like that. Lee. They've been mad to take him off. An early block opportunity there for Poland. Passes to the poles. That's a nice take there from Ishikawa. Up and running.
Split them beautifully.
Nishida then will stay on serve. Strong start to this set from Japan. Oh, he's blocked out of it again. Nishida was there. It's Nishida that's got it. Five setter underway. And this is first serve, not the toughest one to take for Ishikawa. And that's off the bank. Scrambled through by Yuji Nishida, one of the real big power hitters, only 19 years. Ishikawa then. He'll get third touch as well. Koga's there to pick that off. Sneaky stuff again. This is a really strong start. Plain remember. On deep. Ishikawa handles it. Nishida waves it off the block. Pressure's growing on the poles. Uber couldn't get there. All he did was upset it out of bounds. Now, this could be a key moment. It's again, getting a little bit clever. I can't have that available, certainly. He's far too much jammed in. Left-handed. Let's take that. No winner available. Finesse can work as well. Element of his game that he's really starting to develop. It's Slimani. Nice takes. Into his backside. Nishida runs it off the block. Tsubasa, no, nothing doing for him. He'll have another go. He'll take a touch. Nishida going down, fighting. He'll have a swing at this. Won't get the winner though. Nishida. There's trouble again here. This is not a good start at all. He's going to come over and get pushed back, but they'll roughly try and get something going here with and they'll get the point. It's legit. Could have been something at the net, but yeah. Quite careful with that one. And maybe to get a win with Onagura, so they do get a block point. I think that might have been the youngster. Big stuff block to take out Wukashik. He's always capable. Wonderful pickup again. Wonderful, wonderful pickup. But keeping the pressure on, and Nishida finishes on its second attempt. Control of the set again. Big, big hitting from Nishida. Einen says, I'm going to stop this again. Right now, Romac. It's a good take. Cook serves it. Comfortable take. Nishida keeps Japan alive. Good point. For whatever it's worth, will also make the one position now here in this second set, having already secured the first. Open against an Italy comeback though. Long way to go in this one. Kui runs on the floor. Rescue. Ishikawa. Did that touch? Yes, it did. It was blocked back.